I mean, mass vaccination, we normally vaccinate all children.
In October last year, the Ministry of Health conducted a mass measles rubella vaccination in the country, but some districts did not meet the set targets of the children needed, including Kabera Maidal. The Chief Administrative Officer of Kabera Maidal, John Stefan Kasada, said it was unfortunate that his health department did not meet the set target by the Ministry of Health.
We didn't reach the desirable target of 90. We scored 76%, which is below the national standard. So we have been advised or required to have a mop-up.
The exercise is going to take 5 days, and 2 days are going to be in the schools, the other 3 days are going to be at the communities. Why measles rubella? We know measles rubella kills children. It disables children if they get the disease.
According to the report that ICABAT presented to Kabera Maidal district leaders, it indicated that 22,814 were supposed to be vaccinated. However, only 17,554, which is 76.95% of children, were vaccinated.
These days we are vaccinating them twice. They first get the first vaccination at 9 months and then the second dose at 18 months so that they complete. But for a mass vaccination, we normally vaccinate all children. Unfortunately, at that time in October, we didn't reach all the children.
Of the 9 lower administrative units, only 3 of them met the target. 6,310 children were not vaccinated, and only the 3 sub-counties that met their targets of over 100% include Alua, Kobulubulu, and Okile. Leaders say they will ensure all units meet their targets this time round. Story by Michael Nyinge for the news.